There we go, shingles. This is the four, obviously. Michael's setting an anchor hook so they can use their rope and safety harness. We're only going to do this metal and the shingles and a part of the flat, tie it all in together. Later.